Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature.
Are we live? Yes, we are live. Welcome to Mason Evans' channel. I'm your host, Mason Evans, and last time, we learned a new fart technique to sneak by people. That's difficult. Anyways, without further ado, let's jump right into this game.
This place doesn't really look like a Taco Bell.
Run!
Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Damn it. God damn it.
What was that?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back.
I think someone's eating crab wontons.
Hey!
Sneak. Sneak 100.
Engage in hostile!
Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Damn it! Sneak 100 failed.
Hey, what was that?
Gas 100.
Threat detected!
Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
God damn it! Maybe I can grab all that stuff after.
What was that?
Somebody here?
I'll find you!
Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Hey! Hey! Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Hey man, I pressed the wrong button. Now we can do this. Let's try again. So we'll get the chute ready, and now we have the gas set up. Sneak.
Hey, what was that?
Engaging hostile!
Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Why am I failing this? I can't do this. Why?
Huh?
Okay, we can sneak right there.
Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Threat detected!
Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property.
How do I... Like, that's my question. I'm trying my best to do this and I'm not able to. Okay, try again. Okay.
Boom!
Ninja! Smell this. You like this. You guys like this.
Huh? Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in...
That's odd.
Sounded like a clown horn filled with prune juice.
Haha.
Hey! Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Why am I failing this so bad? Tell me, guys, tell me in the comments, please.
Someone's like having car trouble.
Did I just fart? Was I just thinking about farting?
What was that?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past.
What was that?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past.
There we go.
Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Hey, how do I get past this part?
I'm not gonna fight with you, kid.
Huh, guess Nicki Minaj released a new single.
Oh, I know what to do.
Engaging hostile!
No! Please!
Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Oh, I have an idea what to do now. I know what to do. Okay, first,
hey,
separate
what
these
was
two.
That?
Did I just fart? Was I just thinking about farting?
Run, run.
Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Being stalked by a beaver family.
Hey, what'd you eat?
Let's go.
Stop!
There we go. That's how we take care of him. Okay, now we use the probe. Let's do this.
But so far we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Huh?
Here we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread it. We have a big problem.
All right, we're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a three-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough.
Let's move!
Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
That is a terrible idea.
What the fuck?
It's broke free!
He needs to have your roof and us!
The Nazi zombies are attacking! Let's run!
You think they know better?
Fear me!
Stop!
Jesus! That was one hell of a hit.
Ha! That could suck a lot worse.
Oh god, SWAT. Do I get a SWAT gun? The recording device.
Man, this secret government base room sure is boring. You'd think the secret government base would have more cool stuff in it.
Now that was funny.
There's something really weird about those pale German guys.
Come on, guys!
Discus of might.
That's right.
device. Now anything else? Now anything else?
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Give me your name, man. Well, I'm here. I might as well see what I can get.
What can I do for you, new kid?
All right!
Looks like that bat sucked his last fruit. That mouth was making us all look bad. In more ways than one, isn't it?
Speak for yourself.
I can't wait to see what you...
I can always get this. What is it? Okay.
What can I do?
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
Shh. All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-foot radius.
What?
Send charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a big story about an earthquake.
They're going to just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches. You sons of bitches!
What gives them a ride?
I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you.
That's the last time Taco Bell fucked the PTA.
Every time your friend now doesn't mean you get to screw around.
PTA will call on you should we need you again.
You did very well today, young man.
Kyle is so lucky to have so many nice neighbors at his age.
All purchases go support the PTA.
$103.
Okay.
Wake up, Mr. Mackey.
Okay.
Wonder what happens if I do that to one of them.
Hi.
Ow.
I'm evil. Peeps. Whack everybody. Got this huge, we have this huge rod.
Go about your questing, hobbit boy.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks with those?
Are your hobbit ears failing you? I gave you your quest.
Oh my gosh. I have to wear those things again. Level 9. Damn it. Inventory. Again.
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth?
Dance goth? What do you mean by that?
Less enthusiasm.
That's not how you
totally fucking bullshit.
You call that smoking? Okay.
I'm feeling the rage.
Whoa.
I like what you did with your coffee. Nice, nice try, Frodo. But you look like a freaking pop star wannabe conformist.
Yeah, better luck next time, loser.
Okay, try again.
You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing.
Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freak pop star wannabe conformist.
Yeah, better luck next time, loser.
Try again.
You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing.
Let's try. Try me, boy. Okay. B, Y, B, Y, X, B, B, A, B, Y, B, X, X, B-Y-A-B-Y-Y-A-B-B-B-X-A-X-X.
What do you think?
It's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself.
Yeah, just tell us where you need us, and we'll be there.
Choose to fight for humans or fight for elves. Who do I pick?
Stay gold, new kid.
Oh, I just realized.
Hey, you're that popular kid.
Yep, I'm the popular kid.
Look, I got Nazi zombies to deal with. Most of my men are dead and the mayor's breathing down my neck. Whatever you want, it'll have to wait.
Hey, you look pretty tough.
How would you like to see what it's like to be a real police officer, huh? Kill some bad guys? Okay, kid. All you gotta do is kill a bunch of Nazi zombies and bring me the rings off their fat German sausage fingers. You get enough rings, I'll see about getting you an honorary job on the force.
I'm gonna do both of those too. I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church. Hold on. Vampire Pig is there. Wouldn't there be some over there? That's my question.
Jesus, not again.
Irish ruler!
Grandpa. I can do this all day.
Whatever the heck it is.
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
Wait.
Haven't we been here before?
Hopefully we can find zombies here. Yeah, we can. Found zombies.
My ranger sense saw this coming. This fireball. I don't feel so good.
Uses tap L then A.
Hey!
I think we should go that way.
Trying to see where else I can find them zombies at. Speaking of the U store, I'd have to go into this one. I have to go to the U store right here. Why is this guy afraid?
I'll give you a good price.
How do I even get in?
Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him. This one, now let's continue going to the used store.
You have tripped the mighty Chaos Earth, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8. You have tripped the mighty Chaos Earth, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9. Humanity into a deep cold darkness. Without light. lights, your heater, computers, and power. You
have any fucking you say you make a way to
and that's some humanity to be damned.
Hold up, we almost forgot this thing. Collecting all the Pokemon.
Don't be starting shit with us!
One more, let's see, where can I find more one more Nazi zombie?
Excuse me.
Oh, I know what to do now. There we go. Now we'll get our fifth Nazi ring.
I'm over.
He's over, he says. That's funny.
I'm like my Grandpa.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
Okay, let's see. Where's the police in late? There we go. Fast travel there.
That's a nice collection of Nazi rings you got there. Well done, Junior Detective.
Now that was a pain in the neck. Fireball. Okay, that's nice. Ready.
Hey, new kid.
There we go. Go onto the transformer over here, and then put that damn bear pig thing there.
Tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home.
Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
Yuck. I want to get up to that thing. Hold up. There must be a way right here in this place. So yeah. Just climb up here. We got Fanbed Pigs done. Now let's go to Al Gore.
Good job, Junior Algorian. With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my...
I knew it!
These are definitely Man-Bear Pig readings.
Come with me.
I must put this data in the Data Man-Bear Pig base.
Objective, survive.
Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defibrillator?
To the sewers. Again. I like how it cuts it off. Crab people. Taste like crab, talk like people. Crab people. Where do I put this thing?
Rangers do not fear death.
Return to Al Gore. Okay.
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
Here we go. I managed to do that one. Now we'll go here.
Nice work. I will let you know of any updates on Mandarpeg.
Make sure to
share the news on Facebook.
I'm super serial.
Keep an eye out for Mandarpeg.
I'll contact you on my internet when I pinpoint his exact location.
The only reason why I'm fighting these zombies right now is so I can gain more experience.
My ranger sense saw this coming.
Holy crap, I'm nearly the next level.
Thank you.
sounds like we're gonna have to pick.
You'll like it here. The air is fresh, and there's always something to do to take your mind off things.
Never cared for tacos. I prefer snails. Do you prefer tacos or snails?
You know what? We're gonna, just because Cartman is not cool and nicknamed us in the beginning of the game douchebag, we're gonna be a total douchebag to him and side with Kenny. You know what I'm gonna do first? I'm gonna sell all the junk I got that I think I should. Then I will.
We elf craft the finest shit in the land.
Unfriend Al Gore, how is this gonna... How do I do this quest? Flooding my Facebook, damn it. Al Gore, stop it. Bro, I'm right here, ready to kick your butt.
You're back, Junior Al Gore. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages?
Unless...
Of course. You're no normal human kid.
It's you! Man Bear!
I have you now, let us fight to the death.
Not a man, bear, pig. I am here just to tell you this.
I don't think I like you very much.
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming.
You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change.
Yeah!
Excelsior!
Protect the former sword of Vice President!
You know what?
Take cover! Standing!
Professor Chaos on Al Gore.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
What do I do? Do I press it? Potion. Where is it? I use a power potion. Now activate ability. Again, never mind. Holy damage.
I shall smite thee.
Attack! Tactical move!
Day would come.
Well, now go again.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Revive potion.
Most barely president.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
A Twitter raven has told me of your success recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the trials will be complete.
Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies.
You know what? Since Cartman was being a jerk to us, we're gonna do this.
New kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
I am Commander Douchebag. Fear me.
My lord. We know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What? Really?
Really? We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
Ah, you shot down their message, Raven.
Right. We shot down their Raven. And the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Dude, of course! Carmen hit it out! Yes! Drow Elves of the Forest! We know where the humans are hiding the stick! I knew Carmen was cheating! We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood!
Attack!
Defenders of Freedom! We thank you for courage in joining our fight!
Tonight, we are no longer elves or goths! Tonight,
we fight as one!
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The elves are here! They have lunar war
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goths, prepare to attack from behind!
The first pair.
Before I forget... fire one, aka a lighter. We're gonna keep on using this. We're changing our that. Me armor, so we're gonna use it. Let's see, what is this? What do I else have? There we go, man, bear, pig, hook. What we're using. Deal 15 damage with below. Okay, that's the ear. Small mag. Okay. Melee damage is 10 more damage. There we go. We got.
Commander, can you do that? See if you can get in through the side entrance to take out their defenses from behind!
Where is the command, my lord?
Go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot.
We cleared the way to the door. You do that, brat.
I am the destroyer of worlds.
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit. I did my job. I'm gonna sit here and smoke.
How do I get in?
You're the command, my lord.
This calls for a little bardic acting.
Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place!
Is that the setup? Or punch that?
How do I get that Pokemon?
Wow, what a mess! Those humans with crazy apples in here.
Well, this is John. We've lost hundreds of men already.
Don't throw your life away. I'm just a humble boy. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you.
You guys have been great.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Thank you.
You're going down! Jeff's in a better place now. I'm glad he can rest in peace.
I want this thing. Why won't it be let? Why won't this thing let me get it?
Did you shit your pants?
That's cheating!
Yeesh. Sick, dude.
A Wind Waker!
Maybe that's what I need to do over here?
Sweet.
There we go, did it. Got what I wanted. There.
We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this? You hit like my grandpa. Don't.
That's what you get.
Here.
So good. Your word is the command, my lord. Your word is the command, my lord. Whoa, dude. Guys are like European or something. Don't touch that green stuff.
Hey, what the heck was that? Oh my.
We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this?
Immune bacteria. It's burning.
Yeah. Yeah.
Frost.
What is the hold up?
Hold A until you start to lose control, okay?
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Oh, he killed the thing.
Next.
We kill bacteria. The power of an ultra potion. We killed him. This way, go through here. What else? We go through this section. We went, did that thing. Climb up here.
You'll regret this, Butters.
You suck, Butters.
You'll regret this, Butters.
Problem.
Okay, how do I get past here? That's my question.
I've got you now, douchebag!
Let's see.
I don't hit my own team.
I just gotta look. I'm gonna look up this part real quick. Let's see. South Park. Okay, let's see. Hold up, I have an idea what could be.
Dude, look out below!
I'm gonna go try this. I'm gonna try this, see if it works. If it doesn't, well, I'll be a little pissed.
They're here! Get ready!
Hey, douchebag! How'd you like to play the dog too?
Cover!
You suck, butters.
Ow!
You'll regret this, butters.
Hold up, let me try that again. I'm gonna try using Cup of Spell instead.
They're here!
Get ready!
Hey, douchebag!
How'd you like to play the dog?
Cover!
You suck, butters.
This would get your name on it!
You'll regret this, butters.
You humans are worthless, butters.
I hope I don't hit my own team.
You suck, butters.
Oh, look out!
real quick?
Okay guys, I think I figured out what I have to do. And I have an upgrade I can do.
Now, douchebag!
Hold up.
You'll regret this, Butters!
I've got plenty of dog poop
today.
Come at me,
bro.
Yeah. Stop. Hey, douchebag. How'd you like to play with dog poop?
You suck, Butters.
This was just
the camera. Nice work, dude.
There we go. We got him. I was trying to figure out what to do. I figured it out.
You think they know better.
You know what happens now. Burn! With my of justice.
Wow.
That is some sick magic you got there.
Better take
a chance.
Yes! Okay, now through the main door, before they can regroup! This is a tech point. We'll rally behind.
Attack!
Well, if it isn't Cal's laptop, the traitor douchebag.
You know what? By the hammer, Butters! Yeah. You betrayed me, Butters.
You're trying to trip it, son.
That is bold. You did not just heal yourself, Butters.
Jesus Christ!
Hey, welcome to the stream. Enjoy.
Fresh meat from my trusty wolf companion.
Where find Bean Man? Okay, we actually do have people.
Are we playing or what?
I'm surprised. Welcome to the stream, folks. Okay, let's see. Abilities. We're going to go back to Tactical Nuke Incoming! Tactical Nuke!
Check this out!
Hey, frolic away! Shaving machine.
No, dude.
Microphone is quiet. Please turn up. Sorry for bad English. Okay. Your dog lost. Won't be seen. Okay, my microphone's lowered. Gotcha. Thank you for the heads up. Is this, better,
my
folks?
My health has gotten low!
Is this better? Attack! Okay, let's try this again. And now, kill him with the 727 damage.
There's
a chip in your microphone. Remove for fixed volume issue. Okay. Now it's a little too high. Now I'm doing that static thing. There we go. I hope this is a little better. Kurt Angle.
This has been the most exciting thing I've ever done. Oh.
Dude,
douchebag,
this is gonna be so sweet when you double-cross
Carlton
as
Minotaur,
am I right?
We're just being Luke Goblin. Let's get him! Luke Goblin's alive! Attack!
We got this!
We're gonna summon a nuke.
Dude, what is the holdup?
Take out the soldier first. Let's go. Full. And Kapoya! Ow!
Yeah! Yeah! No way, dude!
There we go. Took him out. Getting ready to do.
Man, we ripped
one undress, place your dirty laundry basket, shower time. Okay. We are the loot goblins. Bow before us.
You're gay.
No, we're not. Wait. Back. We're going to go to this room. Who knows if there's any loot?
Seriously, juice bag, you're breaking my balls here.
Nothing there, okay. Nothing there. Nothing there. Ew! I don't miss school now. I do not miss school. Time to continue. Can we go to the fifth graders one? We're going to the fifth grade here. Let's see.
Oh, Lemmy Winks!
Okay, we got a weird thing as a friend. Let's go over here. Let's go to the fourth grade.
Back away from the desk, wizard fat ass!
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Carmen's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with
cheaters. Wrong, Cartman.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind.
That's wrong, Cartman.
Fight it, new kid. Come back to the light. Attack
him. What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid.
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him! So pick a side!
Kick his ass, douchebag!
Well, guys, I can't believe I'm gonna leave it off here on a cliffhanger! Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this stream. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. Follow me on Twitch. Links in the description down below. And I'll see you guys in the next stream and or video. Peace out, everybody. And bye-bye.